In the past few years, I'm working with realtors more and more, and I see that most of them sharing the same problem. They're using Zoho Sign in the wrong way. Now, the idea of Zoho Sign, it can be used like DocuSign or any other system, just for signing documents. And that's basic. When you have Zoho Sign with Zoho CRM, it can pull information from the opportunity itself and pre-fill the information in the contract. Now that's what we're going to do today. I'm going to show you how to pull the information from CRM into Zoho Sign automatically and save time, typos, and other problems. So let's start. First of all, we're going to create a template. I'm uploading the document, which is the contract. Now the contract is up. I would give it a name. So let's say listing agreement. It will be good for 7 days, and I'm going to classify it as a legal document. First of all, the client will be the one who is filling the information. Now, as you can see, I'm not writing the email and name. I will keep it open because the next time that I will assign a customer, his information will get pre-filled by the system, which means it's saving me time. Now, I'm also clicking on Add Me. I will be the second signee for this specific document. Now, if you have more people, you can go ahead and you can click on the plus and add more people. But for now, it will be just me and my client. Here, it's a very interesting setting. I like the system to notify my client to sign the document on a daily basis because I don't want to babysit him. So I better, you know, Zoho will do it for me. Now I'm going and clicking next. And that's the magic. So here you can see a section pre-filled by you, client, and Lior, Izik, which is me, the agent. In that case, I will click on pre-fill by you and I will start to load some information that the system will pre-fill for me. So let's start here. The seller will be the client name and I will grab, let's take the full name. Okay, and that's good. And here it will be, let's assume that this is the address. So I will grab here the address. I'm taking a text field and that will be street. And let's say that that will be the city. And that will be, let's say, the province. Here, the client supposed to have some initials. I will drop them. And that's something that most agents are doing correctly, so that's fine. And there is also one for me. I'm clicking on myself and I have the initials. Let's assume that the document is done, everything is good. I will click on save. And now we have a listing agreement template. Now we're going to my customer and I'm going to send a document for signature. I'm clicking on use template, Zoho Sign template, and I'm loading it. As you can see here, I have all the four fields that I selected as pre-filled by you, and those fields will need to be assigned to Zoho CRM variables. So full name will be the contact name. So I'm starting to write here contact name, and now you can see the details are being pre-filled. That will be the mailing street. State, I think, yeah, mailing state and city. So I have all the details being pre-filled. As you can see here, the client is also being pre-filled. I'm pre-filled, everything is great. I'm clicking on next. It will take me to the document. Everything looks great. It's for 7 days. I have here the client email. I'm clicking again next, just verifying that everything looks great. And then I'm sending the document for signature. That's it. That's the idea. You don't need to do more than that. Now, guess what? The second time that I will click to send a document, I will use Zoho Sign. I'm clicking on listing agreement. The system already remember the way that I assign the values, which means now it's becoming much, much faster. I can just click on next and proceed. So that's really the way that I want you to work with documents from today on. Stop wasting time, stop having, you know, errors and bugs.